Nightcap at Elmer Strutman Gymnasium. Concordia facing Leo. We pick it up in the first quarter where Leo was red hot. Gabrielle Adams opened down low for a pair. The Cadets, youth on their side. This is Kaylin Bollinger with a two in the paint. But Leo, as I mentioned, came out hot. You're going to see Lillian Simcox strong inside. Leo jumps out to a 17-4 lead as the Lions go on to win 53-45. They get Dwenger Friday. Scores from all local girls sectionals are posted on our website.